to me, it was a very, very common thing to get up in the morning in Alexandria and either get a ride or hitchhike to the golf course, play golf with, you know, my brother and I, and then there's a whole bunch of guys who are within about 5 years of each other, and we play golf in the morning, have a hamburger special for lunch, hamburger french fries and a drink, go putt, go play some more in the afternoon, have a big putting contest as the sun would set, and then go home in the dark.